How's it going, everybody? And welcome to the first episode of a new Let's Play series. For this one, we're going to do something a little bit different. As you can see, we're going to be playing the Super Nintendo classic, Secret of Mana. And with me today are the two friends of mine who we're going to be playing this co-op with. With me today is my good friend Jen.
Hello.
And my other good friend Josh.
Hello.
We're going to confuse the hell out of you because, you know, Josh and Josh. So I'm sure you're going to have fun with that. Darkness sweeps the troubled land as Mana's power fades. People await a hero who will wield the sword. Excalibur, Herald, Gigas. The blade has had many names, for it has been celebrated in myths and legends throughout time. But all of these speak to just one weapon, the Sword of Mana. So this is one of those classic Super Nintendo RPGs. It's an action RPG, so it obviously plays out a little different than the Chrono Trigger and Final Fantasy VI, which we have done in the past. And of course, we're going to have even more fun by, you know, doing this with three people to control all three characters. Yes, shenanigans will happen. So let's go ahead and get this party started. New game. I suppose so.
It'll be Josh and Josh.
Maybe we'll do Josh and Joshua.
Who gets me Joshua?
No preference here.
I mean, we can shorten your name to Dave.
Using the power of Mana, a civilization had grown strong. In time, Mana was used to create the ultimate weapon, the Mana Fortress, which bears no small resemblance to the Black Omen in Chrono Trigger.
That's true.
This angered the gods. They sent their beasts to destroy the fortress. A violent war rocked the world, and Mana seemed to disappear. Before all was lost, a hero with the Mana Sword smashed the fortress. Though the civilization had been destroyed, the world was peaceful again. But time flows like a river, and history repeats. Yay, Mode 7 scaling!
Oh my god, those graphics!
People forget, though, that...
This was fantastic at the time.
Well, and not only that, but being able to do a map like that, that was unheard of. The Super Nintendo was the first to do that. Hey, guys, wait up! Ah! Be quiet. The Elder will find us here, and he'll be mad. Yeah, we're not supposed to be here. There's a ghost around. Ah, do you really believe that? People say that to scare us. I heard Grandma say something about a shiny object near the falls. That must be some kind of treasure. We have to find it. Help! I'm falling! Ah!
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh. Now we're gonna get in trouble.
My friend could have died in the river. Sorry.
No, I just fell into shallow water. It was perfectly fine. Phew. No way to get back up. Now what am I going to do?
Escape the lily pads, apparently.
Check out the lily pads.
Oh, yeah. I at least got out of the water. Dashing, you can run in one direction and the next.
can't see. Ah, ghost!
Who do?
Josh, it is I who asked the sword.
Huh?
Swords can't talk.
Say what? You mean this sword?
Have the power! Oh wait, Rock's here.
So I don't see any Grayskull here.
Yeah, that's true.
The brilliant light is gone in an instant. I have to get back. Yay, I can slash things now. Like tall grass. I'm weak.
Not getting any rupees though.
No. I don't think there'll be rupees in the grass.
Bunnies.
Whoa, what's a rabbi doing in a place like this? System in this game is a little unique. You'll see every time I attack, a little percentile meter underneath my life bar refills. The more higher that is, the more power your attacks will do. So while you can send spam attacks, each individual attack will be weak. Like that. So you're actually better off falling back and letting your meter recharge. Grab a chest. Oh, it's you, Josh. Elliot was pale and about to faint. What happened?
That guy seems to be a knight from somewhere. What's he doing here?
Josh, you're not hurt. They just told me what happened.
I thought you were a goner. I told you it was stupid to bring someone like him along.
You idiots, weren't you told us not to go with that? Huh? Josh, what's that you have? Oh no, it couldn't be.
Cool, did you find the treasure? Lady, go!
What have you done? How could you have pulled out the monastery?
Village is finished.
The sword is removed, and here it is. It is said that the Monosword has been protecting our village from disaster.
So that's it. That's why all the monsters are attacking us now. How could an outsider like you yank out the sword and bring doom to us all? Hey, stop it! You did it!
Run away!
supposed to be pulled out by a knight in times of great trouble. Problem is, you're too young. Something must have happened to the monster. Here, it's yours. Sorry, but the sword is losing its power and must be re-energized. Only the person who pulled it free can do that. What should I do? Visit Sage Luca in the Water Palace. She's been protecting these lands for over 200 years. Listen to her advice. Josh, the elder wants you in his house. Well, I have to be off. Oh, my name is General. I'll wait for you inside the Water Palace. If we do, more monsters will come after him. Go!
Get out of here!
Yeah, on your way now.
I don't want to do this, but I have no choice. I'm going to have to ask you to leave the village. You can take what's in the treasure chest downstairs.
Get out of here!
I mean, you're stupid.
can to travel Brothers Rebellion Global Network. Going to the Water Palace? Jim has already left. He made your way too. Hop in. Okay, I guess we are going this way. Thank you. Or no thanks. I seem to remember it's better to travel by foot.
I mean, you probably love it.
Exactly. Well, if you want to walk to the Badwater Palace, head west. I mean, traveling by cannon is cool, but leveling up is good too.
Toodles!
So, now what? Hey, where's Luca? Hey, how rude. Luca, it's nice to see you again.
Welcome.
What? You mean this girl is 200 years old?
What's
check out your basement.
Anything good in here? We got a dungeon, that's kind of nice.
Well, this seems like as good of a place as any to go ahead and wrap up the first episode. As always, I hope all of you have enjoyed. Please like the channel, like the video, subscribe to the channel, favorite, throw any feedback you may have for us in the comments below.
Comments!
And the three of us are going to sign off here. We will see you again next week on another new episode of Let's Play Secret of Mana Co-op. Farewell.